So here we are at the Teardrop Memorial.
That's a nice little town.
Sybil's Cave.
Definitely one of the best views of the city.
Crossing into New York.
100% creepy. So this is the Devil's Tower.
Let me finish parking. People are unbelievable.
Isn't that awesome?
What's up guys, Mustang 2005 here, and today we're going on a big adventure. We're going to many places today. If you would like to skip this summary and go straight to the video, I'll put a text on the bottom here. But today, we're going to go to so many places. I'm probably going to have to make this in multiple videos. It only makes sense to make it multiple videos because we're doing totally different things all day. So, a summary of what we're doing today. Our first stop is going to be, hold on a second here. Our first stop, all right. Our first stop is going to be the Teardrop Memorial, finally. Been trying to go since the last two times. Okay. So, we're going to the Teardrop Memorial right now in Bayonne. Then after that, we're going to get gas. Then after that, we're going to Hoboken. We're going to rent a city bike and we're going to ride along the waterfront there. something with Frank Sinatra. I don't know, he was born there. There's a big waterfront. A nice view of the city. We're gonna see city views all day today. That's basically what this whole trip is about. It's just the skyline all day, because we're going to like the best spots New Jersey has to offer of the New York City skyline. So we're gonna do the waterfront, and then from the waterfront there's another 9/11 memorial over there. We're gonna stop by that. And then the street right above it is the Dueling Grounds. I forgot which president, but one of the presidents got shot there. Probably like in the 1800s or something. And then from there, multiple places today. From there, we got a big truck on our ass now. From there, we're going to the Palisades again. We're gonna stop at the Alpine Lookout. We're gonna take a trail there that leads to ruins. It's only like a mile in or so. So that's a little short detour. So we'll check out the ruins. And from there, we're gonna go back to the State Line Lookout. We're gonna redo where the border monument was. Come on, man. Are you gonna get on? Every time I go to let something or someone in, they don't go in. It's unbelievable. I'm glad I got that on video, because now you see what I gotta deal with. I let people in and they don't go in. All right, so we're gonna go to the State Line Lookout. We're gonna go past the border monument again. We're gonna go back to that really high lookout that we went to last time, but then I'm gonna keep going on the trail to the end of the trail. I wanted to see the end of the trail. They got the peanut leap, whatever it's called, cascades. I think that's what it was called. And look at this view here. Make sure we're getting this. All right. Wow. I hope the camera's getting that. So. Then, from there, after that, we're gonna go to another parking lot right next to, let me make sure we're, what the hell, why is my GPS dude I was talking to, so we're gonna go to another parking lot that's close to a state line lookout, just to save some extra hiking miles, so I don't have to hike 6 miles again. We're gonna take that trail from that parking lot, go past another set of ruins called the Women's Federation Monument, and then we're gonna go to another lookout right next to it. And then, from there, we're gonna get lunch at the White Manor Diner, which was featured in First We Feast on the Hamburger Show, or whatever it's called, the Burger Show. So I wanted to be going there for a long time. New Jersey people getting pissed off because I'm doing a speed limit, tailgating me. So from there, after lunch, we're gonna go. What's going on here? Oh, there's a red light. So from there, we're gonna go to, I was gonna stop at a spot in Ridgewood called the New York Lookout, but there's nowhere to pull over, so it doesn't seem worth going to. I mean, we're gonna see plenty of views of the skyline today anyway, so. So instead of going there, we're gonna go to Kip's Castle, I believe it was called. It's this castle that they built, I don't remember, I have a weird NJ link for that, and then from there, our final spot, welcome Dave, but welcome to Bayonne, I hope you saw that, our final spot, we, not too far from that castle, Eagle Rock Reservation, and the best part about that is we don't have to hike that, we could drive right up to the lookout, so that's a nice ending there. I don't have to do any more hiking. To relax. And that's the plan for today. Hopefully it's going to be a good day. I planned this extensively to make sure I wouldn't forget anything. I have a bunch of water. I have a bunch of snacks. Everything is going to be open that we're going to. Everything should be good today. Well, anyway, that was a 7-minute rant. Turning this off now so I can concentrate because we're almost to the Teardrop Memorial. So I'll see you there. Interesting. So I guess this is the New Jersey port. Bayonne dry dock repair. There it is. The Teardrop Memorial.
So here it is. The Teardrop Memorial.
So here we are at the Teardrop Memorial, 9/11 Memorial. It's very windy today. I hope you could hear me okay. It's also going to be close to 60 degrees today, so that's awesome. Cool, finally we got to see it.
I don't know if you could tell, but I conditioned my seats with leather conditioner. I cleaned my interior. It smells so nice in here, like leather. It's beautiful. I don't know if you could tell, the seats are a little shiny. But anyway, now we're heading to the gas station and then we'll head to Hoboken.
Been there before on an e-bike adventure. I don't remember the name. I think it was Riding to Bayonne. It's one of the e-bike adventures, if you want to see that.
Continue on I-78 East for 4 miles.
Here we go to 20 mile per hour speed limits.
Turn right onto First Street.
Oh, that's a nice little town. I'd like to try and find an e-bike. I see some over here. I have the app to tell me where they are. This way we can cover more ground quicker and get to our next destination. We're almost there.
In 800 feet, turn left onto Sinatra Drive.
Now this is called Sybil's Cave.
So, guess how much the bike cost? First of all, it was $12. I think it said for 77 minutes. It was $12 for 47 minutes of riding. But there was all these fees, which brought it to $26. I jinxed myself on the $30 thing. Unbelievable. All right, that's the end of the e-bike adventures for Hoboken. Now I'm going to continue on the, whatever I decide to call the video, the big adventure, whatever. And now we're heading to the Dueling Grounds. I just realized I ended the e-bike video. I forgot all about the Dueling Grounds. So I'll just fix that in editing. But we're heading to the Dueling Grounds now. And I really got to pee. I should have stopped at the bathroom. Unbelievable.
interesting. So that's the Dueling grounds. Let's go over there to the 9/11 Memorial. So somewhere on this ledge.
Definitely one of the best views in my opinion. Can't tell if those are birds or helicopters. Guess I'm gonna find out until I watch the video. I think there's a helicopter because I heard a helicopter's going by. Awesome. Definitely one of the best viewpoints for the city that I've been to. Oh, that's the Intrepid right there. Awesome. See the Concorde there. Sorry, I hope you were able to hear me. I had the wrong audio settings. My bad. I was saying this is one of the best viewpoints that I've been to. And that was the Intrepid over there. Can't really see the bridge from here, but this is awesome.
Definitely one of the best views of the city.
This is the World War I Memorial. We're in Weehawken.
Alright, it's time to head to Alpine Lookout in the Palisades.
Get a little banana snack before we head over to Alpine Lookout.
Oh, nice homes around here. They look very old. I think this is sweet.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Boulevard East, JFK Boulevard East.
JFK Boulevard. Wow, look at that old road sign. Alright, so now we're on our way. Alpine Lookout, we'll go check out those rooms. And then we'll head to the State Line Lookout for the main hike. Alright, we're at Alpine Lookout. And now we're going to take the trail. It's a little chilly with the wind, but it should be alright. Alright, so this is the long path. And it looks like it's about a mile in. It's not officially marked, because it's runes, but from what I read online, it's about a mile in. So, all right, I'm gonna turn this off and only turn it on when it's relevant so I can save battery. This kind of looks like a foundation. It's not the ruins we're looking for, but it definitely looks like a foundation. What is this? Maybe it's like a sewer? Interesting. Another spot that looks like a foundation. Maybe there's ruins all over in here. I was hoping it would be warm enough not to have to wear the hoodie, but the wind makes it where I really have to. It's like borderline warm, but the wind, oh well. It's a cool little rock. Well, big rock. We're almost there, actually. Very rocky trail. But I just realized something. On the city bike, it said I only rode 42 minutes. But I rode two hours, and I just realized the reason why it said 42 minutes and it didn't charge me for 2 hours is because I got 30 minutes free. So that's awesome. So I did save some money, even though it cost me $26. This kind of looks like another foundation or something. But according to Google Maps, we're very close to it. I hope that's not it. Or maybe there's nothing left of it. I don't know. We're gonna keep going and see if we find it, because it might not be an exact location on the map. You know, might be in a little more. Is this up? Oh, there it is. Wow. It's called Cliffdale Manor. I guess it used to be a manor. It's abandoned now. Whoa, I just saw a big hawk fly by. I don't even know if I got that. I'm switching to the Sony.
Creepy. Wow, this is creepy. I ain't going through that. I'm getting bad vibes. Let's go around here.
This is the backyard.
All right. I wasn't going through that. 100% creepy. There's a door to nowhere. That looks like a portal. Portal to hell. That's what I call it. Very interesting. I wonder if it's possible to get on top. There might not even be a top. Let's find out. Well, this is interesting. Yeah, I better not go over there because I can see holes there. And they might be camouflaged, the holes. Yeah, not going over there. Let's go over here. I think it's just a bunch of rocks. That's weird how there's random plants or whatever here. Wow. Whoever lived here has some view. Cool. Let's go back to the car and we'll go to State Line Lookout. All right, hike one down, now on to hike two. All right, State Line Lookout. So we're at State Line Lookout now. Now, I'm not gonna really record anything over here or walking along the trail because I already recorded all of that in the last Palisades video in the fall. So I won't be recording any of that again because there's no reason to. You can see all the hawks flying down there. Wow. So I'll turn this on when we go to that scenic overlook that we left off at. So I'm going to turn this on when we go to that scenic overlook that we left off at in the last Palisades video. So I'll see you guys there. Oh, an eagle. It's the first time I saw an eagle. I missed it. Wow, all these hawks. Damn, where's that eagle? I really wanted to record it. I couldn't get the camera off in time. That's awesome. All right, there's the Border Monument. New York and New Jersey. All right,
crossing into New York. Ooh. All right. I'll see you at the Overlook.
Wow. This is so awesome. Now you can see better without all the leaves.
Ooh.
Holy sh! I hope you can see that in the camera. Wow. Let me get Sony footage just in case this camera is not recording it.
It's crazy. It's crazy high. And now I have a feeling I'm gonna have to climb an extreme steep hill coming back. I have that feeling.
It's definitely one of my favorite views. This is where we came last time. Whew. Wow.
Beautiful.
Wow. I don't want to go too close to the edge since it's windy. Wow. I'm going to sit here and take a break and eat one of my bars.
What a lovely place for a snack. This is definitely one of my favorites. All right, let's head to the Peanut Cascade Leap, whatever it was called. Hopefully it's not gonna be treacherous, although I feel like it is. I hope I can do it. Wow. So I passed a hiker. He says it's a little steep, but then it levels off. I just gotta go slow, he said. So hopefully it won't be too bad. He said it's not that far away, so. So far, it's not too bad. I like that it's like little steps here. That's helpful. Make sure to be careful with my steps. Last thing I need is, you know. But it's not really too bad as long as you're taking your time. Wow. It is definitely gonna suck to come back up. That's for sure. Thank God for these hiking poles. I wouldn't been able to do it without them, to be honest. Because you have nothing to support yourself on these. Very easy to fall. I hear people, so it must be close. It's probably like right over there. Path to river. What's over here? Because according to GPS, the peanut would be over here somewhere. I don't know. Let me check the map. It continues on more and loops around. So we're almost there, but not quite. I hope you can hear me with this wind. Very rocky on this section. I hear music playing. Make sure I'm going the right way. All right, 0.3 miles left. Wow, the giant stairs is another mile. I don't know if I'd be able to do the giant stairs. I better hurry up. What time is it? Oh, 1:39, we have plenty of time. We just walked past this couple that looked like they were straight out of the 60s or 70s. Crazy. I think we're getting close. I'm worried about this camera because the twist screw that mounts it to the pole
Because they had the microphone. Oh, there's that eagle. Lens cap. Unbelievable. I missed it. It's not meant to be. What was I saying now? What was my train? Oh, the back screw for this pole, because I have the microphone addition to it. I have to add the shoe that holds the microphone, so it adds more inches to it, so it can't screw it tight enough, so it's kind of like spinning. I hope the video is not going to be affected by that. I might need more keyframing, but hopefully the video comes out all right. I had switched to my zoom lens. I probably should have switched back. Yeah, because this lens isn't as good quality as my other lens. So I'm gonna switch back. All right, I wanna try and hurry up here because I still have that other hike to do. And then we still have to eat. We still have to go to the castle, and we still have to go to Eagle Rock. I'm not hitting my estimated time targets for today. Things are taking a lot longer than I thought they would. I hope I'm going to have enough time to do everything today. I mean, it does get darker later now. Not by much, but it is a little helpful. Maybe we'll make it. Maybe we'll make it by sundown at Eagle Rock. It probably look really nice then. But I think we're definitely almost there. Maybe it does go down to the bottom. This is gonna suck coming back up. This whole thing coming back up is gonna suck. In fact, this is probably gonna waste so much time going back. Maybe I won't have time to do the other hike. I don't know. As far as hiking this Palisades place again, or at least State Line Lookout area, this is it for me. I can't make it all the way to Giant Stairs. That's another mile from here, and it's already crazy. So, I guess we'll never do the Giant Stairs. That's just too much. And then to even climb back up the giant stairs, no way. Oh, I was wondering if I was going the right way. I was just gonna say, we are, because I saw the water. All right. So, no more hiking in this area. I don't know if there's any more hikes we could do other than the one we're gonna do later. I gotta look at the map. This might be the last hike for Palisades. I mean, doesn't mean I'll never come back here. I just won't record it because I already have plenty of footage, so. Oh, look at that, ice. Damn, this is gonna suck. I wish I could do these hikes without all the cameras, but I want all the cameras. I want to record my adventures, so I gotta put up with it. But I would love to be able to just hike without all my gear. I don't even know how crazy the other hike is. I hope there's not hills on the other hike. I don't know. I don't have that information. The official map doesn't say. I kind of hope not. That's if I'm going to be able to do it at all. I might be exhausted after this going back. I think for the other hike, I'm not gonna bother with this 360. You have one less thing to carry. Even though it doesn't make much of a difference in weight. Damn, where is this thing, man? Oh, we're just about there. You hear something. Maybe we could just see it from up here and not have to go all the way down there, because that looks steep. Another thing to climb. Maybe I'll just stop it here. Because we'll be right above it. Yeah, I'm not climbing that. I'm staying up here. Screw that. That looks like another 100 feet down. No thanks. Wow. That's awesome. Wow. All right. Let's take a rest. Amazing. Beautiful.
All right, so I definitely spent way too much time here trying to get pictures and videos. I'm gonna start heading back. Yeah, that's pretty far down. I'm glad I didn't go all the way down there. All right, we're past the danger sign. And now the ascent of all the stairs. Ooh. Almost there to the scenic overlook. It's more strenuous coming up, but I think I kind of prefer coming up because it feels like less impact on my knees. All right, the scenic overlook. And now we gotta go back to the state line parking lot, which is gonna be, it's gonna be more uphill. I don't think we're gonna have enough time to get out of the hike because we still gotta go eat and the castle and Eagle Rock. I don't know, because I don't know how long the other hike is gonna take. That's the thing. I guess we'll have to do that another day. Damn, I like to try to knock out everything along my way as much as I can. Cross it off the list. Because then I don't want to have to come all the way back. Because, you know, it's pretty much everything else that I want to, everywhere else I want to go is pretty much an hour away or more. And, you know, it's a long drive. So I try to knock out everything close to each other as much as possible, but I guess we couldn't do it today. So we'll have to come back another time and do that other hike. That might be one of the last hikes. I don't know. I would have to look at the map, like I said. Look at those waves. All right, back to the parking lot. Oh yeah, almost forgot. We still have to go to the Devil's Tower too, but that's right over here. That's by Alpine Lookout, so that won't take long. But even still, I don't think we'll have enough time to do that next hike. So, oh well. Oh, at least these are the last steps. Oh. All right, crossing into New Jersey. Monument. Taking a rest on this rock. Gonna eat my little snack. Yeah, we're definitely not gonna have the time for another hike. But we'll get lunch after this. Oh no, the Devil's Tower. But that'll take 2 seconds. I just want to take a picture in front of it. There's nothing to really explore there. And then we'll go eat. Get a nice big sloppy hamburger. Even though I try not to eat red meat anymore. Once in a while I have a burger. And then we'll go to the castle. Probably make it in time for sunset. At Eagle Rock. That should be a good shot. What a day. This video might have to be 2 parts. I got a lot of footage. It'll be 2 parts and then the e-bike adventures video. So really 3 videos. All right. So it's 1.3. Well, we're almost to the parking lot, so. And, yeah, it's 3:14, definitely too late for the other hike. Oh well, I'll see you with the car. Yeah, my feet are starting to hurt now, so I definitely hit my 4-mile limit. I think I spent too much time on that bike. That's what screwed me up. But even if I didn't, I still don't think I would have been able to do that other hike. This hike was rough. A lot of climbing and stuff. So I used up a lot of energy. Oh well, next time we'll have to do that hike. Thanks a lot. I kind of need to get into my trunk here. Damn Jersey people. All right. Back in the car, the adventure continues. We're going to the Devil's Tower now. We're skipping the third hike because it's too late. And I don't have the energy for that. My feet are starting to hurt, so I hit my 4-mile limit. Well, anyway, I'll see you at the Devil's Tower.